What the fuck happened to Halloween? Halloween used to be scary. There used to be weird costumes that dripped fake blood everywhere and candy for all. Now, for some reason, mass marketing has turned this once spooky tradition into a half-assed day of cutesy candy dispensing.